This doesn't seem normal. No one's around.
No signs of conflict, no spent ammo cases or bullet holes.
But there ought to be a rear guard at least. It makes no sense.
There has to be someone further inside. Cover me.
Get her.
I just hope dataDyne haven't done anything to prevent this.
Virus detected.
Me and my big mouth.
Commencing countermeasures. Commence.
Dr. Carol? Are you in control again? Can you stop the program?
Yes, I'm back again, my dear. But the program has run far too long for me to prevent it from complete. There is only one way out now.
What do you mean?
When the program has run, I will have control of a vastly powerful weapon. It cannot be allowed to exist, so I must destroy the Setan, and unfortunately, myself along with it. I am sorry, Joanna. There is no other way, and no time to discuss this. Go now! Avoid the Skedar and you will have time to escape. This has been an honor to work with you. Goodbye, Joanna Dark.